So that's the break-even goals. What if a company wants to go beyond that? Ideally, that would be the hope, right?
Yes. So it's almost the corollary. There's the positive pursuits that sit on the other side. And that's 24. We call them categories or interventions. With the break-even goals, it's very clear exactly what a business must do. But with things like the positive pursuits, we felt like there were so many thousands of ways a business could positively impact society that we would never be able to classify them all. So we've created categories of positive intervention. So the way that ultimately it's easiest to think about is break even is what every business must do, and positive pursuits is what every business may do in order to usher in a future fit society.